I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, by the way, I've been hunting O'Driscoll boys. Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah, seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie Adler.
Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard?
Hmm.
Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you.
Ah, this is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. Ha, ha, ha. Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing. Quite a thing. Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
They can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below. Ah.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. Decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir! We need to get up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. All right, then, let's break through these clouds. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works.
Okay, we're getting a little high now.
Sure, you shouldn't be doing this.
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did, didn't she?
A keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
Whoa there, no need to go any higher. For miles now. Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. This is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Here, take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know. Should we, think about heading back? Maybe try looking lower down. But try on the right, a little lower. Look a little suspicious, wouldn't you say?
Nope, not there. That's not him. All right, let's try one of the other fields.
Please hurry.
That could be him. Yep, that's him. I can see there.
Ascend! Ascend! Didn't I tell you this would happen? Oh, my lord. Oh, the wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
Clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased!
Yes. Try and get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey! Shade! Up here! They're O'Driscolls.
Mrs. Adler has a long transit pole.
Yes, she does.
Wait till I tell Baldessario about this!
Oh,
need to adjust my feet. Oh dear, that boiled egg feels decidedly scrappy.
Something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn O'Driscolls!
You can't leave her for one day!
Just kill these sons of bitches!
Look out! left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation's really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good. Because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a bunk, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Yes, Sadie, I really can't. I must come. He's my husband.
I know. Oh, he's your husband, but it's gonna be. Well, it's gonna be violent.
I insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer without worrying about you. Ain't complicated.
Well, I ain't the crime sort, but I'm real grateful.
Yeah, we know you are. We'll bring him back to you.
Thank you. Thank you both.
We'll land the boat in the morning when the prisoners come back out to work the fields. The place is surrounded by marshland.
Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find our spot. Look for John.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We good? Let's head for that watch.
Okay, come on up.
All right. Where's John?
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Yeah, I see two guards. Okay. Take them out, and let's go get our... Wait, shit. I don't think that was John.
Well, let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving.
Arthur, let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him?
No. You, mister. You know John Marsden?
He ain't working today. Put the gun down, lady.
No. You put the gun down. Now. Where's John Marston?
He ain't in the work detail today.
Okay, well, I guess we'll go and get him together. Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes, very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend.
Oh my God.
So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Straight up to the front gate.
You better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
Hold your fire!
Faster.
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Put the weapons down, now!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in South Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me, John Marston, right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One, two, three.
Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir. Of course, sir. From one or four,
oh,
sir?
Oh, very funny. No, we must be at 11 by now.
11, 12, 13,
faster.
14, 15, 16,
17. Now, hurry up. 18, 18. Well, this poor fool's gonna get his brain shot out. And over what? For nothing.
Milliken, don't stop counting. I can't hear you.
Hurry up and bring that asshole out here, you bastards. Come on.
Don't cry, buddy.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, I know. Hey, John.
Well, you too.
Now, no funny business. Well, Mr. Milliken here will stop crying once and for all.
Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Take my pistol. Let's clear these and make a run for it.
Okay, today's your lucky day. Let's go!
Come on! We got a boat! This way! Follow me! Get down! Hold them up so we can get to the boat!
Some fellas coming here don't look too friendly. We best get out of here.
Come on, boss, let's move. I'll row. You shoot.
Seriously?
Let me. You're a better shot.
All right, fine. You just relax and enjoy yourself, John. Leave the real work to them as can still handle it.
Thanks.
Keep them off us.
Turn that boat around. We will gun you down.
I think I liked you better when you was all trussed up like a prized chicken.
No doubt.
Oh, hurry up! They're gonna be on our tail soon enough if you boys keep wasting time.
Oh, that's us told them.
Hey, Arthur. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Let's go. We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real, somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... What about the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It's the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me.
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again, and we had to move.
Yeah, seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead, too.
Jesus! Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And... I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so... Might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
Dutch ain't himself right now. Or... Maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
Brought him back to me.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
but I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
They was talking of hanging me, Dutch.
They was talking. And now they may come and hang us all.
Arthur!
Oh, sorry. I was miles away, thinking of, I don't know.
Dutch said to tell you he and Mike have gone to Annisburg. Something about Mr. Cornwall.
Cornwall. Okay. Thanks, Mary Beth.
This must be your first time here, yes? I have a good selection of quality weaponry in the catalog here. And anything you like, I can bring out for you.
Let's have a look in here.
Have you considered improving the sights on this weapon? It makes a big difference. Very nice. If you have gotten tired of staring down the sights on this one, you might want to upgrade them.
Hmm?
We could change any components of this firearm you don't like. The trigger, the hammer, the barrel.
Ah.
You know, this weapon would look even more impressive with some engraving. What do you think?
Conditions in that mine are getting worse by the year. If nobody wants to work there, what would become of this town?
This is an excellent weapon. I could put some excellent engraving on this, if you're interested. Just about every gun in this town came out of my store. Not sure I've kept the town safe, but I've definitely kept it armed. Once they closed the saloon here, I knew Ansberg's future was bleak. Do you need another night in the room? It is still available. You can depend on this. You know, this weapon would look even more impressive with some engraving. What do you think?
If you are interested, I do offer bathing services here. There are some desperate people in this town. You may want to stock up now. This will keep you safe. I could put some excellent engraving on this, if you're interested. High-quality gun will save your life many times over. That is what I aim to provide. Used to be a busy little town in its day. Now I'm the only store still open. Guns are beautiful machines, but if you want to use them, you might need some ammunition. Here you go.
This should be fun. Thanks.
Was you followed?
I said no!
Okay.
What is your problem?
What is your problem, partner? You don't look so good.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing wrong with me. I'm fit as a fiddle.
And I inside you ain't.
I'm just a realist, friend.
Micah reckons there's a rat.
Oh, does he? On what evidence?
He's only back a minute. Pinkerton show up.
We've been on the run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Now we got a rat.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard. Maybe time for folks like us is past. We don't need a rat. We got sloppier than the town drunk, and they know who we are, and where we are, and what we're doing.
Way I see it, best thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get our money, and start over.
That ain't happening.
Well, something's gotta happen, and fast. Otherwise, Cornwall, them Pinkertons, they've got us penned in here, and ain't none of them stopping.
Well, Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river.
Leave Cornwall alone. He ain't. We need money. But revenge? Now?
Of course it's for money.
Come on, Arthur.
This better not be no stupid revenge mission, Dutch. It ain't worth it.
Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur, it's just a simple social call.
So, what are we gonna say to him that needs to be said?
He has been hunting us since Valentine. He is the reason that Hosea got killed. His sugar business is destroying the people of Guarma. This town, Arthur, is his town. He bought it just to destroy these folks. His sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.